a very quick video to remember congenital cyanotic heart diseases and acyanotic congenital heart diseases. For acyanotic causes, is atrial septal defect, ventricular septal defect, patent ductus arteriosus, and coarctation of aorta. For cyanotic heart disease, is P333, pulmonary stenosis, tricuspid atresia, transposition of great arteries, tetralogy of Fallot. So alpha for acyanotic, atrial septal defect, ventricular septal defect, patent ductus arteriosus, and aortic coarctation. PT3 for cyanotic and pulmonary stenosis, tricuspid atresia, transposition of great arteries, and tetralogy of Fallot. That's it. Okay, goodbye.